Welcome back to the Callisto Protocol.
Riot Mode, we're at wave 44. I'm just gonna take my time because, dumbass. Because, like I said, I'm so close to wave 50, and this will basically just get all the trophies done. So, another two head. I think so. Good. I really need more gate fuses, because that shit is so worth having. Oh, this wasn't the way I wanted to go. Shit. Where's the freaking gate fuses? I forget. I can't get it now, but that's fine. I need the health. 1400. Shit. Kinda had enough of the two-head fights. Hopefully I don't get, like, I'm fine with the security drone droid things. Those things are easy. Two-head fights suck though. These waves take a while to finish now. I mean, I'll take the closer credits because. If I can load up on some gate pieces, that would be ideal. I mean, this is an easy wave. This is going to be this wave, but I'm sure there's going to be other enemies that spawn. There's no way it's just going to be these things. I should be, what's the other trophy that I'm missing? No, I'm not gonna get that, that's fine.
Damn it.
I'll take it. Let's get another gate fuse. Oh, three more waves. Three more waves. I mean, dodge 14 attacks in that amount of time, that's crazy. That didn't happen then. These fucking things. This is seriously like the craziest shit. I really wasn't expecting to go this far. Like, honestly.
Resuming inmate search. Network signal lost. Error. Multiple failures detected. Service required. Error code J9. Have a united day. Cascading failures detect no signal. Inmate return. Resume alert condition. Shutting down. Resuming search. Combat activity. Error.
Hey.
my god. I hope this trophy pops at wave 50. That would be incredible, because then I would feel much less stressed. That took that two head out already. There we go, baby. Oh my god. Is that all the trophies? If that's all the trophies, I'm just done. Because my freaking hand hurts. Yep. That's it. Alright, well, we did it. Wave 50. I could probably keep going, but it's just not that important to me. I just wanted to get the trophies. This is a fun mode, though. I definitely recommend it if you have Ghost Protocol and you haven't like paid for any of the DLC or whatever. I would definitely try this. It's pretty awesome. It's definitely a lot of fun. There's, you know, it's not even like, I don't even really think it's that hard. I don't think I'm making it look easy by any means. I mean, if you can play the game on the hardest difficulty, you're not going to have any problem with this. I mean, Two-Head is honestly kind of a joke, to be honest. Their security robots are a joke. Like, it isn't hard at all. So, anyway, I'm just going to let myself die because I don't care. But yeah, just really cool. I really enjoyed it. Man, I have so much health. Like, here, let's just, go buy a battery or a thing and just kill ourselves with a trap. Jesus. Bye. Oh man, that was crazy. I mean, I definitely could have gone longer, but it's late for me. It's like past 1 o'clock in the morning. But we unlocked everything. So that's pretty sweet. So, I mean, you know, if there's ever a time where I just want to play some fun stuff like this, I'll do it. But, like, that was only my second run, and I made it to 50 waves. It's pretty crazy. I wonder what, like, the high scores are. Oh, you can't see, like... it's weird. Anyway, yeah, so we did this all. We got all the trophies for it, and we're back to 100% completion for the Callisto protocol. So you love to see it. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe if you want to. I will catch you in the next episode. Have a good one.